People think there's more disagreement in the state legislature than in most families. My brother and I argue about everything, even which TV show to watch. Mom says our elected officials debate important issues every day, and they may argue too, but in the end they compromise, and that's how the best decisions are made. Am I missing something?
Learn more about how compromise works by logging on to www.representativedemocracy.org.